to the fabulous Kool and the Gang.
Thank you, Brett.